So, I just want to have a talk and a chat before I end the vlog tonight. There's not much I'm going to be filming tonight because, as I mentioned, I've been really sick. So I'm really sorry about that. So, as I've mentioned, I think I've mentioned this before. So, there's another glitch happening on Instagram, guys. Yes, another glitch on Instagram. I've already lost 4 followers off my Instagram page. And I just lost an extra 2 more. So, that's basically 6 in one night. So in the morning, I woke up this morning. I always get up around 7 o'clock to check my media. I did. I always go on my Instagram page to see if everything's okay, seeing if everyone likes what I post. So I did that. And I found out I lost some followers. So I have lost my best friend that was following me on my Instagram page, which I have her other account as well, so that's good. So I can still get through to her. But I lost that. Then I checked my Instagram messages where I've been talking to people on my Instagram, which you check and you write to people. And I checked their profile pages just to make sure they're still following me, and basically they're not. I checked my page as well to see if I'm still following them, and basically I'm not. And I re-followed them and I can't get through. So if you, I'm going to mention names. So these are the people that I want to, I won't mention everybody's name, but most of these people are, well, one of them is definitely a YouTuber. And there's a few of them, they're just, oh, I'll show you what he's doing in a minute. So basically, one of them is a YouTuber, which I'll show you her channel in a minute, guys. I want to give her a shout out tonight. And basically the others was my friends on Instagram, and I'm really upset and don't know why this keeps happening to me, and it happened again. So we checked on, my husband checked on Google, typed what is going on with Instagram, and we found out there's another glitch happening and they're trying to fix it. So I'm just letting you guys know there's a glitch happening on Instagram, guys. Please check to see if you still follow me on Instagram. If you are not, remember my name is Jennifer McBride, and you'll definitely get back into my page. So what I'm going to be doing to help you guys in case this does happen is I'm typing my name right now, and that's me. Okay, that's me, and I have lost a few followers. So if you guys were following me and you want to follow me, it's Jennifer McBride, and I'll be happy to talk to you and follow you on my Instagram. If you are one of those people that got unfollowed by me, not by me, by Instagram, please text me on YouTube. If you follow me on Snapchat, text me on Snapchat. Let me know so I can refollow you guys again. As I mentioned, I really can't. I've tried to follow you guys again, and apparently you guys are going to follow me again, and that's how it works. Some of the pages, you can follow them if they're not private. A few of the pages I'm trying to refollow, they're basically private, which they're my friends. So I can't really follow them, so they have to basically follow me again. And it's just a big cycle. It's just really, really annoying at the moment. So I am going to do, I'm going to be on Skype as well. So on Instagram, you can do video call and you can talk to your friends. But mostly, only if you call them and talk to them, basically. But then on Skype, you can see what's actually going on. Like, it's like a TV show. It's like a video. So, the app is free. I'm going to show you in a minute. The app is free. I'm going to put my links down below where you guys can follow me on Skype if you guys want to talk to me there. It is such a good app. Two of my friends is on Skype. I'm going to be talking to one of them probably tonight if I'm not feeling tired. Because since I've been sick, I've been feeling really tired lately. I basically, when I got home after doing grocery shopping, I got the guinea pigs ready for bed. I got ready for bed, my husband got ready for bed, and I just fell asleep. I fell asleep for an hour and a half. My flu has been making me very ill. Last night, I didn't have much sleep at all. Woke up at 4 o'clock in the morning, throwing my guts out really badly. As I mentioned, I've just already lost 10 kilos, and I've got a feeling I'm going to lose more kilos because I can't keep my food down at the moment. So I've been pretty sick, guys. I'm really sorry that I haven't been, you know, more active on my YouTube lately because I've been so sick, but I hope you guys understand. So as I've mentioned, a lot has been happening through this year. I have sorted my passport so I can go overseas this year. So that is what I'm planning on doing. Hopefully it still happens. But it looks like it probably is going to still happen. Still going to be going overseas. But you guys will find out if I do go overseas. You'll find out if I don't go overseas. As I mentioned, things do change in the years. Things do change in the year. So I am going to be doing something new on my YouTube channel. I am buying the program next week it's called, Mitch, what's the program I'm getting next week? Mitch. Next week I'm paying for Thormora. It's a program which you use on YouTube. You can edit your shows, make your shows look great, and that's why I've got a stain on my YouTube channel at the moment, because we're just trialing it out. We're loving it. So basically I'm just going to get that done for my channel. My pictures are going to be changing on my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is going to be changing my YouTube, my Twitter, my Facebook, my Snapchat, and my Instagram. I will let you guys know how my pictures will be changing. My husband is going to sort it out. We're doing a new photo for me because I've had the same photo since 2016 and I want to change it. So that is what's going to happen. I am still going to have the same account. It's just the photo is changing. So that is what's happening for my channel. Another thing that is happening for me as well, I am going to put the links on my for you guys to follow me on Skype as well, because that is going to be my new platform to talk to you guys as well. So as I mentioned, it doesn't matter if you're not a Facebook member, you can still upload Messenger and talk to me there as well. I've been on Messenger for 10 years, maybe 12 years. I've been on Facebook for a very long time as well. I've already had my celebration with Facebook. They congratulate me for how long I've been with Facebook. Apparently, I've been on Twitter for 3 years and I got congratulations by Twitter, which I'll show you in a minute. You guys won't believe it. I'm nearly up to 900 on TikTok. I can't believe it. 900 on TikTok. So I'm really active on my TikTok a lot. I always go on there and I always perform and I always, you know, do some dancing and I do some singing and all that stuff. It's such a great app. If you guys want to follow me there, please do. I would love you guys to follow me on there. Watch me, what I do on my TikTok. I love showing you my TikTok. I'm going to show you some TikToks in a minute, actually. I've got some new ones up. Another thing is that I have my third book coming out this year as well. I'll let you know more info when it comes out and stuff. It won't be out till the late of this year. Another thing is that the April giveaway has started on the 1st of April of this month, and it'll be ending very soon, which I'm just going to see when Easter starts. When does Easter start?
Easter in Queensland will be on Sunday the 21st of April 2019.
Okay, thank you. Alright. So, if I... So I really need to get Easter shopping done. Okay. Good, good. At least I know. So, as I mentioned, I'm going to be starting to buy some Easter eggs tomorrow. We're getting the car fixed, so I guess I won't be buying Easter eggs tomorrow. But we are going to buy some this week. I'm buying some on Sunday. Then I'm going to be buying all of it next week before Easter, of course. But yeah, it is nearly Easter soon. I can't believe it. But yeah, I am going to show you what I'm going to be buying for Easter. As I mentioned, I'm going to be doing a vlog. What shops I'm going to and what eggs and stuff. I hope you guys will enjoy it. It's going to be a good vlog. I'm going to do that for you guys as well. So I've only got two more shows of Easter gift ideas. So I've got one I'm organizing for this Thursday if I'm still okay to do it. If I'm not, I'm probably not going to be doing it another Easter gift idea until probably next week. But I'm going to try my best to do one for you guys. Don't you worry. Okay. That's everything I wanted to tell you guys and talk to you guys about. But yes, please, guys, check to see if you still follow me on my Instagram. As I mentioned, there's a glitch happening on Instagram at the moment. Make sure that you check all your people. Make sure that you still got the same people that are following you from before. I have lost 6 people already. I have mentioned it on my Instagram post as well. So, yeah. So what I'm doing, how to check to see if you are being unfollowed. What I do is I go to my friends' pages and I type my name, as I mentioned, Jennifer McBride, and that's what I've been doing. So, yeah, it's not fair that this keeps happening. It just keeps happening and keeps happening and keeps happening. Alright guys, now I'm going to do a shout out and then I'm going to show you some TikTok. Then I'm going to show you my Twitter, how I've mentioned I've been on Twitter for 3 years. Let's go to YouTube. If you guys want to get a shout out of me, don't forget to be subscribed to my channel. Don't forget to support my channel. Don't forget to give my shows a thumbs up so you can win a shout out. So her name is Lily B Sounds. Lily B Sounds, if you're watching, I love your YouTube channel a lot. Show her love, show her some support, and I always would give her a thumbs up. I'm going to show you another one of her singing. She does singing. I'm just going to go into a page. So she does singing. She's only got 58 subscribers, guys. Help her out. Show her love, as I mentioned. She will show you love back. She is a beautiful person. So I will show you one of her other songs. This was basically, she put this up today, last night.
Heart beats fast. colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? But watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow.
That's her other song. As I mentioned, she does singing. I will show you what else she does. Yes, so she does a lot of singing. She's so good at it, guys. As I mentioned, show her love, show her support, give her a subscribe. Yeah, she's beautiful. Okay, so that is the only shout out I'm doing for this week. If you guys want a shout out for next week, as I've mentioned, don't forget to support my channel. Don't forget to give my shows a thumbs up. And don't forget to be subscribed so you can win a shout out. So yeah.
My lady, I know what you're thinking when the bass starts ringing. Can you tell me when you're stoked to start? Are you ready?
TikToks I've done so far. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I haven't been on my singing app for a while. I'm actually going to go on it tonight and do some more singing. But yeah, I really love talking to you guys. I really love all this support on my channel. I really do. I really love going on TikTok and, you know, dancing, singing, having fun. And now I'm doing a music singing as well. So, yeah, it's a lot of fun. But, yeah, I just don't like it when Instagram has glitches and this happens. You lose your followers off your Instagram page. It's just really annoying. But it's happening again and I don't know why. I don't know why this keeps happening, but it is. So, I don't know why. But, As I've mentioned, there's new things happening this year. I will let you know when the third book comes out. I will let you know when the Easter giveaway will be finished to announce the winners. As I mentioned, I'm only announcing two winners. I will let you know when my picture will be changing on all my shows and all my media pages as well. So you'll find out all that, so you don't need to worry about that. I'm going to have to end it here, guys, because as I've mentioned, I haven't been well, and I'm just going to go on my Instagram now and talk to my friends, and I'm going to probably go on TikTok soon and probably do some singing soon. So, yeah, anyway, guys, I hope you have a great weekend. Let me know, as I mentioned, how your weekend was. I would love to know. And, yeah, if you like my vlog of talking and chatting, and a shout out, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. I do shows every week except Sundays. Don't forget to click on the notification bell to let you know shows are up. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button, guys. I love you guys. Stick around. Got new shows happening every single year. Yeah, I hope you guys have a great week. And I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.